Hey everyone, how's it going? Today we're playing Tainted Lost Damocles. We're doing this for the funsies, and I'm just gonna go for a breaking run. We're just playing this for fun, it's a chill day, today we rest from the main file. It's been going very great lately, we unlocked the Lost, so we vibe with this for the time being, as I cannot unlock it yet. Or I mean, I could, but I need to get the mantle, and I'm working on it. I've been playing Greed a lot, and it's very hard. I'm also starting to switch onto Greedier, since I've reached the amount of money needed. So now I also need to redo all of the achievements in hard mode, and I'm planning or at least showing some of them. Grid mode is nothing special, no big deal, but it is a different mode and many people do not like it. And I can kind of see why, I kind of share the feeling. But at the same time, it's not as bad, it's not really hard, it's not about that. Are you showing me the secret? I've not seen it go towards any wall yet, nor anywhere else for a crawl space. I don't know, I might have missed it, might have been earlier in the floor. Well, whatever, at least now we're going into boss, which means that I'm gonna get two more items very, very soon. Pink Guido is easy, but I could lose an HP very fast if it jumps on me way too fast. That is very much a possibility, I just don't want to risk it, and I need to destroy this before it does anything. Okay, okay. This is super dangerous, but we're done, now we get two items. Please, where are they gonna be? I get Binky, yeah, I'm taking this, and this is 3 bombs. Okay, well, at least now I can check the secret. Let's see, where could you be? Let's see, where could it be? It's not here, I mean, there's nothing here. Maybe over here? Yeah, this is definitely secret. You can see it going straight. That doesn't usually happen, so it's a dead giveaway. I'm gonna do this, see if we can get some money out of it. And, oh, I got 3 nickels, that's 15 pennies. We check the shop then. Where on earth is the shop? There you go. Please have a good... Oh, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. I don't care. And I'm also doing this. Please drop me something. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. Okay, so chill. Hold on. This is incredible. Now, if I take that battery over there, I die. Let's not do that. Let's instead take the money, take Champion's Belt. Wow, this is gonna go insane. I didn't expect... Like, I expected nothing but this and chaos. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. This means that treasure room now have deal room pool. This is absolutely insane. We also have secret on the right side of this. Thank you to the fly. Please, I mean, if now they have an item, it's gonna be bad for me. But we don't really care. Plus, I don't know. I know, I should get angel because angel gives me more item, right? Was beginning to think that I could have gone anywhere, but no. Also kind of slowly picking up even more money for the next shop somehow. I'm back at 15 already. And Super Secret is over here. What is this location for Super Secret? Please be good. It's horrible. Well, at least there's that. There is treasure room. Please be good. Oh, I got the D6. Yes. Okay. Chill. Oh, I can take both of them. Right. Can I reroll this into... I mean, I can reroll them multiple times, right? What do you give me? Troll bombs? No cheers. I've died way too many times to that troll bomb combo. So let's not do that again. Let's destroy this very easily. Wow, damage we deal already. Okay, this is not going bad. The only thing I could ask for is more batteries, more charges, but it depends on how many rooms we have. Starting with the Lost and a D6, this is insane. What are you? Speed up! Literally nothing bad going on, not a single thing went bad. Besides that reroll, I guess. I don't know why, but it doesn't look like the reroll was chaosed. Kinda odd. Also, I think I've seen an ultra... What do you call it? A super tinted rock? I don't know if it is, but even if I am still missing a bomb, never mind. Oh, I got a second holy card. I just lost it in that room. So let's do this. Do this because we have steam cells, so why not? I got... That's key, but it's not something I like. I'm not going to go for... You know, this is a bit controversial, but knockout drops and it's not that good. Reason being that I do believe... Oh, wait, I wasted a bomb, so I cannot even bomb it anyway. I was saying, reason being that if I do get something that needs the enemies to be in the range, I'm not going to be able to do anything about it. Even more money? This game is just blessing me at this point, and I got 2 bombs. Now I can probably go and check. Come on, Papa Turret, help me. It's not doing anything, literally doing nothing. I'll get this for 1 out of 3 control. I'll get this for 3 out of 3. Nice, we got Beelzebub transformation. Now we shall shoot flies if we have enemies around us. But what matters to me right now is, well, one is over here. This is where I think I found it. Yeah, it's here. Unless it's a... No, it's a super tinted rock. Oh, there is also crawl space. What? Okay. Oh, wow. Interesting. That was super, super lucky. I got crude penny on. Oh, but this is... All right, this is rerolled. Might just as well take you. I am not gonna just risk it and go for the crude penny, I'll be honest. I am the kind to gamble. I am the kind to gamble, but not right now. I don't feel like it's a good way of doing things. And, oh, deep pockets, yeah. And shot a free conjoined, also, yeah. actually insane. Like, look at us, how many things we have going on. We have one transformation already, two-thirds out of another one. I almost got hit, and well, loads and loads of stuff. I cannot go into that spike room, but I can definitely go in the next floor. Alright, already in caves, we got a library. Does oh, this has different items! Can I choose? No, they're all... I got all of them! Nice, nice! Oh, wow, this is massive! I got four items and they're all good! Oh, my speed is immense! Why is my speed so much? Also, if you're enjoying this kind of content, consider liking and subscribing and sharing my video, as that would help a lot with the channel. And I've read the comments, I love your support. I have to say that your comments, guys, really, really helped me a lot in my YouTube journey. Now, this room is a bit tough, but we still made it through, and I also have a secret. I didn't see it in the room before. I got two items. One is kidney bean. Ew. I'm gonna do this. Maybe I can get something out of this. I got a nickel still. Nice. Nothing too interesting, though, at the end of the day. But you... Oh, yes. So one seems to be rerolled according to the pool that we should have with Chaos, and the other one just seems a bit random. Got a luck up. Got a damage up. Got a restock machine, please. No, not easily in a jar. Mum's contact. Well, go for a third transformation at this point. Maybe next room. Yeah, this one. No, this one doesn't have any particular thing on the ground. I need something like a special dial. I think this should count. It was birth cannon, never mind. And then I got another one. Maybe now? No, I got resistance. Well, at least there's that. I also have the little boy signaling my super secret. I don't think that can pay out. So let's just blow both of them up, get some extra money for the next floor, and some extra deal chance. I cannot wait to see what items we can find next. This is especially if we find the angel deal. Oh, but angel deal doesn't have angel items anymore. Oh, that is bad. Oh, what? Oh, what? No, 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 hold on, hold on. So you come with me, you come with me. Chill, how many items do I have? No, that's Guppy. But, oh, Eco Chamber, oh, that sucks. I'll take Eco Chamber real quick, but... Oh, that's not what I was planning. But wow, oh yeah, our tears. Our tears are insane. This is incredible. This is just incredible. And I have a D100 in there. And now a Holy Light with Brimstone and Perfection is just massive. Look at that. Alright, two charges missing. Never mind, it's free. I cannot even count. And oh, no, we do not make it. Unless... I mean, I know that I have a battery, but I wouldn't like to waste this. It's whatever, I'm gonna do it. Get in the shop, take the battery, get back in here, see what we get out of this. False PhD, yeah. This run is goated, there's literally nothing stopping us. Oh, what's that? Was that a strength? No, unless I find rock bottom. I'd honestly love to. Oh, crane game, question mark? Oh, no crane game. But devil beggar plus normal beggar will be both great stuff. Or a speed down for a point six. Yeah, yeah, definitely. We ain't saying no to a damage up, especially if it's for free. Stay away from me. What do you have? This should be two items. That's conjoined. I don't know how Abel is part of conjoined, but it is. Nice. Oh, now this is even better. All of my flies are actually insane. Oh, they're all dead. Never mind. Bye-bye. Well, speaking of which, at least now we got something else. That's the conjoined best transformation ever. There's a mini battery in there. I can use the sun just to see what we can find. Oh, and I got some damage up because of Eco Chamber. So I know that this is ultra secret. I'm gonna stop shooting so this can go there. Now, if I play this right, I should be able to have enough charges for both this shop and the treasure room. But I don't know if I should go for that, or I should just aim at going to the boss. Oh, it's Lazy Madman. Long time no see, long time no see. I love that dude's content. I don't know if you know, but I moderate his Twitch and Discord. Very fun stuff. He's a very nice dude. Always in my runs to rig them with me. Always bringing the luck. But now, let's see what we can find in here. Oh, please drop an... Oh, I didn't drop an item. Well, see, now this was all wasted with my charges. But at least I can probably reroll boss. And deal, maybe. Nah, deal, I don't think I'm gonna get one. But who says anything? Succubus is not bad, but... Oh, hey, 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 hold on. Hold on, that's stats. And, well, I'm not gonna reroll that again. Should have taken Succubus, but at the same time, what I had in there was very, very good potential. Who knows? It might still happen this run. You never know. Oh, no, because the pool is changed, right? So it can really happen. Jesus, juice, I'll take. There's no other item in the map, but oh, this is yes, mudder. This is yes, mudder. Nice. Well, we're saving this. One of my poops just died on a spike, but it's fine. When you have a run this broken, do you really care about your poops? I don't know. I don't know. I'm honestly just vibing through every single room. My spiders are doing more damage than I do. There's a secret over there. Go open by itself. Drop something. Nah! Why does this game hate me? It's like I'm always finding greed and never dropping items off of him. Like I've dropped 2 items off of a beggar, but not from greed. This is the kind of luck that I have, I guess. There is nothing in here. I still need to watch out for cool spaces though. And oh, yeah, hold on. Cooking. There is also a restock machine I'm not gonna blow up. Experimental treatment, that's interesting, but also not really. This is interesting, because there's more range. Now, I could still blow it up, but... Oh, okay, well, I would have gotten spun. Maybe I can still rig it, who knows? That more of the void, that's Leviathan. And I can still get one extra item if I do this. Horror Babylon, does it work with me? I don't think so. So let's just reroll. Theorize doesn't affect Brimstone, so no need. Well, if this isn't the time for this. Oh, well, but I actually... Oh, yeah, right. Well, oh, hey, this is damage up. Now I can reroll 2 items again. Those are both bad. But I have a battery. Nice. Doing the rig still. Oh, I'll take you. I'm not taking no crap, am I? But with the items we've found so far, I don't think I'm gonna get in that position ever. That's a rock chest. What do you drop me? Money. Nice. Making our way towards the boss, we have an extra charge. I do think that I'm gonna use it wherever I have more stuff, like rim-wise. So I don't know about that. My spiders cannot deal damage here, but we don't need them even. There's Ocular Rift. There's CC Long Legs, which is Spider Baby, by the way. I'll be taking this because with my luck, this should be pretty good. Yeah, okay, you can see. All right, back in here, reroll this. It's a coupon. Can I not get a free item out of this with this? Yeah, oh, I got it. Well, if I get it for free, then I'm just gonna take it. Well, thank you, game. Very kind of you. Now, this is the floor where we decide the path. There's the skull already. Very easy, very good for us. Let me take the fool. Hello, can I? Thank you. I could use the speed down again at this point. Extra damage, right? Never say no to this. Oh, plus I use the sun. Nice. Well, now we can also manage the rooms. Oh, there is a potential crane game. There is an arcade. I need to check that. And you? Okay. Interesting stuff. Plus, very easy bosses to fight. I know I could have rerolled this, but range down? Yeah. Plus luck down? I don't know about luck down, you know? But 2 of them. We do have a lot of luck. Sure, I'm taking loads of stuff. No, wait, I'm really missing. Okay, that's horrible. I'll take this. I'll take the 2 out of 3 bookworm. I'll use it for whatever. I got a hive mine. Thank you. Well, make our way towards the potential crane game. Let's see. Oh, somebody's underground. Bye-bye. Don't you challenge me. Are you having with a crane game? No. Now, my options are between boss, shop, and deal, because I do think I'm going to get a deal. I have high chance, so it's always a possibility. And Eden's Blessing on this. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I don't need the deal. I mean, I don't need to reroll the shop. That's what I meant. But I would have also gotten a battery over here, which is not bad. And a super secret. Hold on. What are you going to give me? Please be nice. It's a chest. It's nothing. RIP. At least the boss will satisfy me, right? Hi, mom. Please. Oh, it's the red variant. I got it. I also got boss rush. Hold on now. Now, here I get... What are you? Didn't I already say no to you? What the hell? Oh, let's destroy both of this. Get the knife pieces. I can reroll this, right? So I can take this. I can do this. I spawned an extra item out of somewhere. That duplicated itself, apparently. I'll take you. I mean, I'm gonna take all of them. It's not like I can take anything else. Well, let's do this. Go in here. Now. Oh, I just picked up another... What? I picked up an item at entrance. Oh, but I can still see another set. Hold on, there's school bag. Oh, I don't know. Should I reset or keep looking for more? Like, I can still reroll. Plus, there's loads of money on the screen. I heard something jump. Okay, no. I rerolled. I'm no longer dancing. That's... that's tough love. Yes. All right. Hey, is this it? I mean, we can do the boss rush, right? We don't need anything. Last wave is here. I finished it. I got a Trisadron. Does this break it? Oh, wait. You first. This sacrifices... Chill, my thing. I got C-section. Chill. Okay, I got C-section. Let's reroll. I got flip. Flip. It doesn't even do anything. I mean, it does, but I'm not right now. Sack of sacks. Yes, let me take all of this. I do not want to go into a portal by mistake. So now when we shoot, this happens. Oh, that's incredible. That's honestly mesmerizing. I'm going to go... didn't mean to do this. Okay, sure. I am not in control of me right now. Like, I am not in control of anything that happens. Get over here. Reroll this. It's pause. Ah, never mind. Well, I even kept my default. We didn't need to use it at the end of the day. No, give me perfection. And down we go. I think my best course of action is Harsh Delirium right now because of the money I can use in the shop. Also, where is my Yo Listen? I haven't seen it in a bit. My D6 is charged. I don't think I need more than 160 pennies, to be honest. Also, considering I have Steam Sale, yeah, I have just so much stuff. Well, we found the boss. Please stay away from me. I just want to charge it and see what happens. Hide a bloat. Oh, well, that's what happens. Drop me a good item. That doesn't look like a good item, but at the same time, this is even worse! Okay, well, that's not worse. I'll take that. I got shielded by something. Wait, I didn't have conjoined? What? I got more conjoined? Oh, because I removed one of my buddies. So I got conjoined again. And contagion. And mom's wig. Yeah, sure. Let's go. Now, I want to try and go for the boss as fast as possible so that I can maybe reroll that, but also get a reroll out of somewhere else. I'm definitely not taking that, but I definitely want to reroll this. Hold on. Hi, Mama Gertie. Okay, this is going to be interesting. I do think I have enough to reroll this Artheme. Yeah, okay. I was saying I think I have enough to reroll this, but at the same time, I do not know because I don't want to reroll the boss. I mean, I do, but I also want to reroll Hush, and rerolling Hush means that I miss on a single reroll somewhere. Got a Holy Mantle for every single starting floor as the boss. No, I'm not going to be able to get another item. Oh, but yeah, we don't get items here. What am I saying? Alright, let's go Hush back in here. With a charge, literally nothing can stop us now. There's Duality. It's a bit late for you. Do we have a battery in here? Oh, we don't. Oh. See, that's very interesting. Now, first of all, Sad Onion wouldn't do anything. I'm gonna take this. I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna see what I get. Because worst case scenario, I get stats up, so it's fine. Hello, I cannot use it anymore. I got telepules. I got... Nah! Hold on, Hush! I didn't even start doing my rigs. I got a 48 honor energy in there. Come on! Bryce interrupting me. He's not even giving me the chance. Well, you don't get the chance to breathe now. You interrupt me? Nah, goodbye. Mate, let me do my stuff. That boss, I swear, he has no chill, doesn't let me do whatever I want. I got another 48 hour energy, cool. I got tears up, a full health. When does this end? Oh, no, 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 no. I got a telepills, please, don't be. Okay, it's not an item error room. Cool. Okay, listen. We're all dead. Oh, hey. I'm not gonna take that, honestly. I'm gonna... Oh, okay, cheers. I am gonna take another battery out of here. I'm gonna do... I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take you. I'm gonna... Not gonna take that D20 yet. I'm gonna wait because here I can still rig something. I got that. Let me see. Maybe we got something cool in here. No, absolutely nothing. Well, I'll tell you that. I'm not taking any of this, but this for the bookworm progress. Over here again. Dude, this is horrible. But moving box is interesting. Though I don't feel like rigging in that way right now. What about you doing this, Mega Mosh? Okay, I'm not rerolling this anymore. Check this instead. Oh, what? Okay, never mind. Oh, well, listen. This is becoming pretty incredible. I'm getting even more stuff. I have one extra reroll, and I don't know where I want to use it, because, I don't need Mega Mosh, do I? I don't need it. I can just take whatever. Let's have fun. Take the D22. Is there anything in here that I can reroll? Oh, there's loads of stuff that I can reroll. That's Mom's Key, sure. I'll take it however it is. We do not care. What is that pill? I have no clue. We do not even care. Let's just go Delirium. Now, I haven't tried this yet, but I do have the assumption that we're pretty strong. Yeah. I went into those chests not even caring if they could have been ghost chests, but it's okay. Hunter chests are still very much a possibility, but I guess not for me because we're too strong. In it, I'll have to lower the volume, but it's fine. What happened over here? I'm gonna reroll this. Oh, it's Telepsy for Dummies. Hey! There is no way Asan keeps on guessing the items. Wow, well, okay. I'll have to take it. Not what I need right now because I have Sacred Art, but I'll definitely take it regardless. Could I have another boss room in here? Yeah, I can. I don't think this is gonna be Delirium. It's not. Matter of fact, come on. Come out. Yep, instantly dead. Oh, rotten baby. We're just getting so many items, so many things. Oh no, this scares me. I'm just standing in the corner of that. I don't know what's happening. Please. It's not Delirium. Please die. Okay. That's Monster Manuel. No, thank you. Not right now, at least. This could be Delirium. Is it? It is. Okay, this could be an issue. Hi, Delirium. Now, how do you feel about instantly die? Yeah, just like that. Yeah, that sounds good. Well, this has been an adventure and a half. Look at my tears. Well, GG, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Heyo, I hope you enjoyed the video. Remember to like and subscribe, and I wish you all the best.